How do I stabilize it? I mean, a dolly would be great, but I don't have one of those. I suppose I could just make one.
Benefit to just like, let me make something for my audience that I enjoy, but maybe they would enjoy too. Like, there is a sort of gratification of knowing. Thank you.
This is one of those videos that is sponsored by Squarespace. It's an all-in-one platform to present your work online. You can start building with one of their pre-existing templates or create one from scratch. I recently used Squarespace to build an online store to sell my new LUT pack. It was super simple to just upload the files and start selling. So if you're anything like me and need to present your work online, just do that with Squarespace. Click the link in the description to get 10% off. And I want to thank Squarespace for sponsoring this video. And it actually works. This will be great for the narrative stuff I've got planned for YouTube. So subscribe if you want to see more.